I'm Jenny Kelly, and I ran the race for my dad, in memory of my dad, Michael, who died in 2011.
There's such a lovely atmosphere of hope, and isn't there camaraderie and friendship? It's lovely.